Amanda, come. Go to Janet and Charlie's.
My mom isn't so good lately.
I have a bad feeling. They're calling me. No, no, no. My babe. Janet, my babe. I was very upset. Why didn't you call?
We're here to relax and to call you every day. If you wanted to talk to you every day, we would never have this trip.
You are right. You can talk to Amanda now.
How are you? I'm okay. I don't know why my mom is so anxious.
I hope you knew I liked Margaret. Oh, why? She's Max's girlfriend, stupid. You can't like her.
You're punished, little boy. You mustn't go out the house for a month! Now finish the party and go straight home.
Okay, guys. Party is over.
You were failed.
May I go out now?
Let me think. No.
I want to go see Margaret.
Stay here for a month.
Dad.
Oh, are you stupid? The window.
An earthquake. Where? Indonesia?
Yes?
Merry Christmas, Janet!
Merry Christmas. Who am I talking to?
Oh, come on, it's Linda! Linda Webster!
Linda? Oh, how are you?
Not so well.
Why?
I'll tell you in a minute. So, tell me about you. I wish you were here.
Why? Wait a minute. Where are you?
Indonesia, and...
I can't believe it. I'm in Indonesia, too.
Are you kidding me? How? Why?
I'm here for holidays. I can't believe it. Where are you? Exactly. Okay. See you. Charlie? Wake up. It's 9:30. Wake up.
Wait. It's morning. And it's Christmas.
You're right. Merry Christmas, love.
Merry Christmas, babe.
Guess what? Linda is in Indonesia.
Linda? Who is Linda?
Oh my God! I can't believe you don't remember. Linda's my cousin.
Huh?
She was living with my mom and I before we got married.
Oh, yes. I remember. So what?
She's in Indonesia.
Really?
Yes. We have an appointment with her in 2 hours.
In 2 hours? So we won't be going to the beach today.
Charlie!
Okay, we won't go.
Good morning. Merry Christmas. Let's see the latest news. Tonight is the big Christmas event at the center of Indonesia.
Janet, come here.
What?
Listen, tonight is the Christmas event.
And what's this?
Stop talking. Just listen.
This Christmas event is held every Christmas night. The residents and the tourists will have the chance to decorate the big Christmas tree and get gifts which are under the tree. The kids will have the chance to tell the Santa Claus what they want, and he will give them candies and many gifts. Many competitions are held and the winners will win fantastic gifts. Both adults and kids will be able to take part to these contests. There will be music, so everyone will be able to dance and have fun. The event will close with fireworks and kids will sing Christmas carols from all over the world.
We must go. It'll be perfect.
I know.
Now, an earthquake hit Bandar Indonesia.
What?
Where?
Seismologists are saying that it wasn't very big, but many buildings have demolished. 25 people were dead and 31 people are injured.
We understood nothing.
Yes, because we are not at Bandar Aceh.
And it was a small one.
Let's forget it. Let's go.
Yes, let's forget it. Nothing will spoil our holiday.
An earthquake hit Bandar Indonesia. Seismologists are saying that it wasn't very big, but many buildings have demolished. 25 people were dead and 31 people are injured.
Janet! My babe! I must call her.
Don't be upset. I'll call her from my mobile.
Yes?
Janet, are you okay?
Amanda? Yes, of course I'm okay. Why?
We saw the news, and your mother's very upset.
Oh, I'll kill her. Say to her, we don't want her to call us every hour. We're here to have fun, not talk with her every freaking hour.
Okay, talk with her now.
Janet, thank God you're alive.
Mom, if you call me again, I'm not going to answer it, okay? Call me again tomorrow.
Okay, I'll call you then.
Bye, Mom.
Jacob? With my girl? Margaret, open the door. Open the door. What are you doing here, Jacob?
I can explain.
You have to explain nothing. Shame on you. With my girlfriend?
No, Max. We're breaking up.
Why, Margaret? I love you. I love you so much.
I loved you too, but now, no.
Margaret, please, don't do this. I love you.
Go away. Go away, Max. Okay? Go away, Jacob.
Why me?
Because you did nothing. You said only I can explain. What would you explain? What would you say? I'm with your girlfriend and she doesn't love you? That? I don't think so.
Margaret.
Goodbye, Jacob.
You are a bitch!
Go to hell! Go to hell!
So, you guys are here for the holidays?
Yes.
Having a great time?
Absolutely.
That's fantastic. Did you hear about the earthquake?
Yes. What?
It wasn't small.
What do you mean?
It was around 7 Richter scale.
What? 7?
It's not small. It's very big.
I know.
So, what do you want me to say?
Listen, I live at Bendaka, and my home has been demolished, and...
You don't have a place to stay?
Yeah.
Come stay with us.
Really? Oh, it'd be perfect.
Yes, but we leave in a week.
Oh, I understand. I'll just go to a hotel.
No, you can stay with us here for a week.
And then, you can come back with us, back to America.
Oh, no, you don't need to do that.
Linda, please.
Oh, thank you so much.
Are you ready?
I've been ready for an hour.
Oh, wait a minute. I'll be ready in a minute. Okay. I'm ready. Let's go.
Linda, you're wearing nothing.
What are you saying, Charlie?
Okay, but wear a jacket, please.
Okay.
Linda, you don't have to do whatever Charlie said.
Yeah, but...
Nothing. Let's go.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad.